Begin with local breaking news. Disturbing details in the murders of a mother and her 5-year-old son.
We have team coverage tonight. Reporter Jessica Gill is live at the courthouse, and that is where County Attorney Don Klein outlined his murder case against the suspects.
WWT 6 News reporter Brandon Scott is live at the Elkhorn River. Their rescue and search crews recovered the body of 5-year-old Josue Marinero. That happened this morning. Brandon kicks off our coverage.
For the past 3 days, search crews combed every inch of this river looking for little Josue, along with any sign that he might still be alive. But after this morning's grim discovery, those search efforts turned into a somber rescue operation. Our cameras were rolling as this van pulled away from the Elkhorn River. Inside, the body of 5-year-old Josue Ramirez Marinero. A search team from the Waterloo Fire Department's Water Rescue Unit discovered his body next to a tree limb along the river's east bank.
At 11:30 a.m., Omaha Fire Department divers went into the water and recovered the body along with the Waterloo rescue boat. The body was retrieved from the river and will be processed by crime lab. His family has been contacted and notified of our findings.
That family was already grieving the loss of Josue's mother, Jesus Esmeña, after her brutal stabbing last week. Now tonight, their sadness has deepened even more. And WOWT 6 News has been in constant contact with this family ever since the story first broke, and they told us that they would never give up hope of finding Josue and bringing him home safely. Tonight, those hopes have shattered. Reporting live with photographer M.H. Danker, Brandon Scott, WOWT 6 News.